Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. I am Shivali Gautam from KV number 3 Sagar. So here I am back to your second video of the lesson, Our First School. Before we start our next topic or next video, we resume our previous video and previous topic with a short revision. So, what we study in our earlier video? Let's talk about it. Our first school. What is our first school? Students, as I told you, our first school is our home. Our home sweet home. Yes, our first school is our family, our home. And who's your first teacher? Yes, your mother is your first teacher. And there are so many teachers also in your first school. Yes, your father, your grandfather, your mother, your grandmother, your siblings, they all are also your teachers. They play a very important role in your life, like other teacher in your schools. So your father, your grandfather, your siblings, your grandmother, these are the teachers in your first school. And as like your class teacher, who is your first teacher in your first school? Your mother. Yes. So we learn also types of family in our previous video. So how many types of family? Yes. Joint family, big family, and nuclear or small family. Nuclear or small family consists of 4 or 5 members in a family in which mother, father, their 2 children are involved. When we are going to discuss about the big family, our grandparents involved in the big family. So mother, father, their children and grandparents. Grandparents means grandmother and grandfather. They makes a big family. What is joint family? Joint family involves all the family members in your family, mother, father, grandparents, your siblings, your cousins, your uncle and aunt. All these members makes a joint family. So, did you revise? Yes. So let's start our topic. As I told you, we'll talk about the relationship in our this video. So, our family members are related to one another in different ways. As I told you, we are related to one to another in different ways. How we are related to our family members? Let's talk about it. Our mother is our father's wife. How our mother is related to our father? She is our mother and he is our father. Our mother is the father's wife. How father is related to our mother? Father is our mother husband. And their son and daughter are brother and sister. Their son and daughters are our brother and sister, our siblings. Fathers and mothers, brothers, sisters are our uncle and aunt, and their children are our cousin. Father's brother and sister and mother, brother and sisters are our uncle and aunt, and their children are our cousin. We can call them our cousin. Father and mother parents are our grandparents. Fathers and mother parents are our grandparents. Not only the father parents are our grandparents, mother's parents are also our grandparents. Members of family. Now we will see how they are related, and there are various members in our family. Father, mother, brother, sister, grandparents, uncle, aunt, cousin. When we are talking about father, mother, brother, sister, these 4 members make a small family. If we included our grandparents, it will make a big family. And we included uncle, aunt and cousin, that it is a joint family. It is a joint family. So, let's talk about how all these members related to other member of the family. So, student, this is a chart that tells us how these persons are related to each other. This is father and this is mother. Their parents are our grandparents. His father is our grandfather. His mother is our grandmother. Her father is our grandfather. Her mother is our grandmother. And students, see, her brother and sister is our uncle and aunt. And his brother and sister is our uncle and aunt. And their children are our cousins. So students, our father, brother and sister is our uncle and aunt. Our mother, brother and sister is our uncle and aunt. And their daughter and sons are our cousins. Their children is our cousin. So children, you got that? How your grandfather related to your parents and related to you. How your uncle and aunt related to your parents and related to you. How your cousins related to you and your parents. So you learn how all they are related to you and how they make a relationship with your family. Next, family members live together. Family members always live together. We help each other. Whenever we are talking about the family, we always help each other in case of any trouble. Is there any trouble? We should always stand beside your family and help them in each and every moment. We care for each other. When they are good, they are bad, we should always care them. If they are unwell, they are sick, we should always care them. You have to care your younger brother. You have to respect your elder brother, but you can also care your elder brother also. Your elder brother, your mother, your brother, sister, your grandparents, you have to care them. So if you are living in a family, you have to care each and every member of your family. We eat together. If you are living in a family, you all have to eat together. We share our work like cleaning the house, cooking, decorating the house and during festival time, etc. When there is a time of festival, we always doing all the work together. We have to clean the house. We love to cooking with our family. We should decorate our house. You can take an example of Diwali festival. In Diwali festival, you can see your all family members came to your house and they work together. They enjoy together. They cook together. They eat together. We celebrate festival together. We must celebrate our festival together. If you have a family and you are celebrating your festival alone, then there is no meaning. There is a family, there is a festival. You have to celebrate your festival with your family members. We enjoy leisure time activities like playing games. You have to enjoy your leisure time with your family members by playing games, roaming around and going on vacation. You have to enjoy your time with your family. Next, and we do many activities together. As I told you, you have to enjoy your leisure time, your family in this family. You can see this is a joint family and they all person come to join each other in Lal Qila. They all are visited to Lal Qila. They all are on vacation and enjoy with each other. So they enjoy a lot. And you have to enjoy with your family. If you have a vacation, you can go to your mama house, your grandmother house and enjoy there with your family members. In this picture, they are cooking together. In this picture, this boy is playing with his sibling, with his cousin, with his brother. And he is very happy with his cousin. In this picture, you can see there are so many members here. And they are talking to each other. They are spending their valuable time to their family. In this picture, they are growing plants together. Yes, student, we have to grow plants. So, you can see in all these pictures, we do many activities together. Family members are called by different names. Family members are called by different names. Like we can say, Papa, Daddy, Abba, Bauji, Pitaji, Babuji are different ways of calling father. We can call our father in different ways. We can call our mother, Ma, Amma, Maji, Ammi, Mom, Mummy. These are the different ways of calling of our mother. Dadaji, Dadu, Baba. These are the different ways of calling our grandfather. So there are so many ways to different. There are so many different ways to calling your family members. It depends on your culture, on your language. We celebrate our all festival together. Here, this family celebrating Diwali together. In the second picture, this family celebrating the festival of Raksha Bandhan with each other. In this picture, you can see all these family members celebrating Holi. So, we have a lot of fun when we have a family. Without family, we are alone. We cannot celebrate our festival alone, separately. So, we must have a family. And if you have a family, never leave them alone. Always stand beside them. We should respect our elders. You should always respect your elders. In this picture, you can see this small girl, this cute girl, help her grandfather to go one place to another place. She help her grandfather. You always help your grandfather. In this picture, you can see this boy brought a glass of water to his grandfather. His grandfather is reading a newspaper and he brought a glass of water for him. So, you should always respect and work for your elders. They always gives you a very precious blessings. And in this picture, these parents give a blessing to their children. You can pay respect to your parents or your elders by touching their feet. Some customs are followed by these children. They are paying respect by touching the feet of their children and their parents paying blessing to their children. So we should pay respect and we should work for our elders. We should always help them. We should always care them. In these three pictures, all these children help their parents, help their grandparents. They care for them. They love for them. They help for them. Write the name of your family member and write how they are related to you. Like name and relationship. Like, your father name is Raj Malhotra. How he is related to you? He is your father. Your mother name is suppose Sangeeta Malhotra. How your mother is related to you? What is the relationship of your mama with you? She is your mother. How your siblings related to you? She can be your sister or he can be your brother. So these are the relationship. This is the relationship with our family members. Think and write. Whenever I am sad, I go to my father. He always teaches me a good or right way. When I want to know about past, I go to my grandfather. Student, as I told you, whenever you are born, you always want, or you are willing to know about the history, about the past, you can go to your grandfather. He will definitely give you a correct information about your history. He will tell you everything about your history and about the world. When I want to share my secret, I go to my, if I want to share my secret, I go to my siblings. They will never reveal my secret. If I have any problem, they will always help or support us. When I do something wrong, I go to my mother. If whenever I do something wrong, I will definitely go to my mother because she always teach me good lesson. She will teach me what is good, what is bad for me. If she is strict with me, then it doesn't mean that she hates us. No, she teaches a good path. So whenever you are doing wrong, you can go to your mother. She forgave you easily and give you correct direction. Mention the following relationship. How your grandfather is related? Your grandfather is related to your grandmother. How your father is related? Your father is related to your mother. Your brother is related to your sister. And your uncle is related to your aunt. So these are the relationship. The relationship with your grandfather to your grandmother, your father to your mother, your brother with your sister, your uncle with your aunt. So these are the relationship. So student, you understood the relationship? How relationship are important for us, how these relationship play important role in our life, how we get knowledge from our family members, how family members are important for us, what is our first school, what is our first teacher, and what is the value of our family. We can learn various things from our family members. We learn so many things from our family members. And we learn about our family in this video. So students, keep loving your parents, keep loving your family, and stay happy, stay safe, stay healthy at your home. Do not go outside during the lockdown period. Thank you.